सो एज वी आर हैविंग सम ब्लॉक्स हियर, सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल वन बाय वन नंबर रैंडमली, एंड इफ यू आर हैविंग द नंबर यू विल बी क्रॉसिंग द टिकट्स. आई विल शो यू द डेमो. ओके, अ डिफरेंट व्यू. द नंबर इज 72. सो यू नीड टू चेक वेदर 72 इज इन योर टिकट. इफ इट इज सो देन क्रॉस इट. ओके, सो एज यू कैन सी नो वन इज हैविंग 72 इन देयर टिकट. ओके, सो वी विल बी ड्रॉइंग द नेक्स्ट नंबर. Said and done, so number is 81. Okay, again you have to check in your ticket whether there is number 81. So lucky for some, the number is 13. So we will again check who has got the number 13. So as you can see, so here we are having the number 13. So the student has crossed it. Okay, so you have to do the crossing of that number. Okay, so we will be marking it. So likewise, we will be calling the numbers and you have to strike down. So if your first line is complete, you have to write it down that first line is complete and send on the WhatsApp group. Okay. Similarly, if your second line is complete, then you have to immediately send it to the group. Okay. Then third line, corners and full house. Okay. This is how we have to play the game. Okay. Addition of few numbers, we can see. One of the student has completed the second line. Okay. So she will be posting to the group as second line completed with ID and name. So this is how you have to play. Okay. By writing this, you have to send it on the group along with the name.
ID 4.
Okay. Playing for a few minutes. So again, we can see that after completion of the second line, the student has completed also the first line. So again, he or she will be writing that top line is completed. Okay. So this is how, and again, you will be posting, taking the photo of it and posting it on the WhatsApp group. Sometime we can see the next another student has first time completed the third line. So she has written third line completed and she has taken the photo and posted it on the WhatsApp group. So likewise we have to play it, and after few times the counting of the numbers will be stopped, and whatever your status is, you have to final status, you have to post it on the WhatsApp group along with your status. We are on the verge of completing the housey or tambola game. You can see one candidate, okay, named Tejal. She has completed full house at the last, and none of the lines were completed. So she will be writing full house completed along with her ticket ID and again posting on the WhatsApp group. Okay, so each line and corners and full house is having some points. Okay, so I will be telling the points. First line completed, so she will be getting point as 1. Second line 1, third line 1, corner is 1. Only for full house, it's a point of 2. Okay, so these are the marking of the tambola game. Okay, so whosoever is completing the maximum of it will be the first winner. Then likewise, we are going to take out the winners. Okay, hope you have understood how to play the tambola game. So the number calling will be done tomorrow on 2nd of Jan 2021. Okay, so we will be posting the video in the morning, say at 10 to 10:30, and you have to post the images till 2 o'clock only. Okay, by viewing the video.